Wait, take two?
Take two, my darling.
Oh, fucking fuck. Right back to the start.
Right, so I think music could go up a notch. Maybe more kick out, but
you probably can't hear a fucking word. I have to lean down to. I sit in the chair. It's an invisible chair. Right. Lucy. Let me get this weight off my shoulders. Stay quiet, son. Shut up like I told you. Typical things a father would say, but not my father. Oh, he ran away. And I know I always go on about these things, but the fucker up and left, that shit still stings. 23, still same old Shane, making everybody laugh when he feels a real pain. And everything you've said, I've heard it all before, just there in my head a million times or more. Antisocial behavior seems to be the youth's cure to the pressures of the world. We were spoiled rotten, sure. Oh, it's pumping through your veins. Do too much, never be the same. It's pumping through your veins. Do too much and never be the same. Oh,
well, I'm playing people. This is my first one that I feel like, ooh, this is good. This is alright.
It's so quiet and lonely with these thoughts of mine. As I lay in silence, I do be screaming on the inside. Feel like no one knows my struggle growing up without my real dad. Never taught to be a man, instead I do a dump shit real fast. Gotta take these pills, gotta smoke some now. Living fast does not mean you'll die slow somehow. All these things play havoc on your mind and body, but these pleasures can't be bought. Depressed with empty pockets, and that's how they leave you, a broken image of what was before a happy person. But now all I want is more. Fucking unbelievable, the debt you got to be true. They make you feel like a new person, but trust me, that's not you. Oh, what a waste of time for some brief happiness. Start to wonder after, do I even know what happy is? Feeling hopeless and trapped behind a door that has no key. But I know if I get out, I can get back to being me. A happy-go-lucky son of a bitch. Be a good role model before I'm dead in a ditch. Cause realities of life will wake you up pretty quickly. If your brother follows your footsteps, so you need to change swiftly. Change your lifestyle, change your attitude, and get rid of all that shit that's really fucking bad for you. Yeah. Just get rid of all that shit that's really fucking bad for you.